Thank you very much for being here at this hour. We are very sorry that the first screening, the second screening of the film at the Colisée could not take place. So we're all the more happy that you have made it here. Je parlais en anglais. Est-ce qu'il y a quelqu'un qui ne parle pas anglais? Okay, so we will continue in English, I think. I'm very happy. I'm very happy that you two are still here. I'm very happy to present you on stage. Ognjen Glavonic, the director, and Leon Lutschev, the main actor. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for coming again.
We decided to not have a Q&A afterwards because it's very late, but we will talk a bit about the film beforehand. I don't know
if you want, I don't know how good it is for the film.
Exactly, I don't know how much you want to say.
Well, I'm here until the end of the festival, so if anybody has any questions after the film, if you stay until the end of the film and you like it, you can find me here. Leon is here tomorrow, Leon is the main actor. So if you have any questions, we could, just text me or send me something on Facebook, or just if you see me on the street, ask me anything. And if you want to say, if you want us to say something about the film, well, we worked, I tried to make it for 7 years. It's, it didn't get funded by my country because the subject is still a taboo there. And then it started as a story, about something that happened 20 years ago. But as it took 7 years for me to make it happen, I realized the only way for me to stick with it was to make it into something personal, into something that's mine. And in the end, it became a film about this transmission from one film to another, from one story to something, to a personal story, and the film about what one generation has left to the other, about fathers and sons. And I don't know if Leon has anything to add to it.
We worked together 4 years, but seven. Hard job, interesting pack, so many levels to work on this movie, on the way how is Ognjen work with the actors and how we made her research, and an interesting way to push over your border in everything what you imagine that acting is.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ognjen, and thank you. Good for, wonderful next time.